Data from the Indiana Department of Health now shows that more than a quarter of the state's COVID cases occurred in the past month and a half.
And with so many people infected in this recent wave, there have been some questions about how long your natural immunity will protect you. Fox 59's Max Lewis took that question to the experts.
When you're infected with COVID-19, your body develops antibodies that help fight off the disease in the future.
Prior to Omicron, we knew that immunity from infection was comparable to getting like a single dose of the vaccine.
But Dr. Tom Dzinski with the Fairbanks School of Public Health says the Omicron variant changed everything.
We do know that Omicron evaded immunity from previous infections.
The state has reported more than 55,000 reinfections so far, and with this latest wave, the question of how long your immunity will last if you were infected with Omicron is yet to be answered.
We haven't gone through enough time to test people, you know, 3, 4, 6 months down the road to see what their levels of antibodies are.
Dzinski says experts will have to wait until the next variant comes about. If it's anything like Omicron, then your natural immunity likely won't be as good. However, if you've had a recent COVID infection and have all your shots, Dzinski says you're likely well protected.
You should have some high levels of antibodies right now, which would protect you hopefully against some other variant or a reinfection down the road.
Regardless of vaccination status, data has shown people retain some protection roughly 90 days after recovering. However, he encourages everyone to get their vaccine, even if they've had the virus, because it can help boost your immune system.
We know the research is showing that you will get some boosted immunity out of that.
In Indianapolis, I'm Max Lewis, Fox 59 News.